Hey guys, what's up? I've been playing Sonic games since the Sega Genesis. This is my original Sega Genesis. I bought it for like $189 at Montgomery Ward. And I had an NES system. Since the NES came out, I got it for that Christmas. But when the promise of 16-bit graphics came out, right, I said, I gotta get me one. So I put my NES in the local paper. Yeah, no internet back then. I put my NES in the local paper, sold off all my games, my NES, plus my job that I worked at for school, and I bought myself the Sega Genesis. Of course, after that, I had to get the Sonic games, Sonic 1 and 2, 3, Sonic and Knuckles. I kept playing and playing. So I've been playing Sonic since the dawn of time. But most recently, though, as you guys are well aware, especially on the Wii U system, was the first time that I played the Sonic Racing game. And I loved it. I'd stay up late at night with a big old Wii U controller, and I'm playing Sonic Racing. There was a feel to it that went above and beyond Mario Kart for me. I love Mario Kart. Play it all day long if I could. But the Sonic games, there was a real sense of speed, as there should be. So, this is Sonic Racing for the Nintendo Switch. Came in a two-pack with some classic Sonic games. Guys, look it up. You can get it for under 20 bucks. Anyway, so this is Sonic Racing. I just sat down in my chair, hit record, and you can watch me do some races. Anyway, it's a great little game. Hope you guys enjoy it. I'm Loudboy. I'll see you at the track.
Never! You Yeah. Here. a slingshot.
Let's do one of those slingshot things.